can't believe this is happening.
It's recording.
Right, okay, I'm in the driver's seat now of Prindeville's LaFerrari, and I assume it is very similar to driving. I just hope this video is good. I'm sure it is. Completely unexpected to be able to drive the LaFerrari. I don't really know what to say, I'm completely speechless of being able to have anything like this sort of power at my right foot, but it was relatively easy to drive. I did ask Prindeville, could you daily this car? And I mean, it's so easy to drive. The double clutch gearbox is amazing. And it's just so usable that yes, you probably could, but you just wouldn't want to because it's so expensive. So now we're gonna go for a quick one more lap around London and then head back to Prindeville before the end of the video. We're now returning back to the Prindeville showroom, and what an awesome experience this is, or has been. First ever time in a LaFerrari. Gearbox and it shifts that quick. You ready? Whoa! I'm gonna put the window down. And go through this tunnel.